लास्ट क्वेश्चन गुरु जी, राधे राधे गुरु जी, वाई वी शुड रीड भगवद गीता डेली एंड वॉट आर द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ भगवद गीता? आफ्टर अ पर्सन इज डाइड, वेयर डज द सोल गोस? हरे कृष्णा.
Yes, we need to Bhagavad Gita daily to understand, to develop that love towards Krishna. Because Bhagavad Gita, the meaning of Bhagavad Gita is the song of God. So Bhagavad Gita, if you listen to Krishna, by reading Bhagavad Gita daily means you are listening to Krishna daily. That's what is very important. So we should listen. We should listen to the Supreme Personality of God, which is Sri Krishna. So if you listen to him, then if you follow his instructions, then we will be able to go to Krishna as well. So that's why we need to read Bhagavad Gita daily. What is the second question, Prabhu?
The second question is, what are the benefits? And after a person has died, where does the soul goes?
Yeah, the benefits of reading Bhagavad Gita, that's what, we are listening to Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead. So we will be freed from this material world. So, janma mrityu jara dukkaihi vimukto amrutam ashnuti. So we will be freed from this material world and we will go to Krishna's world. So the soul, depending upon what we remember at the time of death, it goes there. So yam yam vapi smaran bhavam tyajatyante kalevaram tam tam evaiti kaunteya sada tad bhava bhavita. So whatever form one remembers at the time of death, the soul gets that form. So that's what is very important. At the time of death, if you remember anything else, anything other things in this material world, will come here. So if we remember Krishna, we'll go to Krishna. Antakalecha mameva smaran muktva kalevaram yaprayati sa madbhavam yati naasti atra samsaya. If anyone remembers me at the time of death, he will come to me. There is no doubt about it. That's what Krishna is saying there. Antakalecha mameva smaran muktva kalevaram. So that's why we need to remember Krishna all the time, so that we can remember Krishna at the time of death. So if we remember Krishna all the time, because we don't know when we are going to die, because nobody can say when we are going to die. It can come at any time. So we should be prepared all the time. Whenever death comes, we should be able to remember Krishna, so that we can go to Krishna. That's what is very important. So the soul goes according to mind. Our mind at the time of death, it gets a particular Srotram, Sugu, Sparsanam, Rasanam, Granam, Evacha, Adhisthaya, Manaschaya, Visayan, Upasevati. So, Srotram means ears, Chakshugu, eyes. Srotram, Chakshugu, Sparsanam, skin. Rasanam means its tongue. And Granam means nose. So, particular type of eyes, ears, nose, tongue, skin, all those things, we'll get particular type of body depending upon our mind at the time of death. What our mind thinks at the time of death. Hare Krishna.